pounds of magic mushrooms and a pound of weed. That is what deputies said they found in the back of Edward Wolcott's car. All this while he tried to steal from a veterinarian's office. NBC2's Christina Mendez reports on the trippy burglary.
Deputies say the drugs were spotted through the suspect's car window, the vacuum-sealed bags both on the passenger side floorboard and seat.
We see heroin, we see crack, we see fentanyl. Mushrooms we rarely ever see.
3 pounds of dried psychedelic mushrooms reaching the level of trafficking.
Now, those mushrooms don't weigh much of anything, so in order to have 3 pounds, it is a very significant amount of weight.
Lee County deputies also discovered 1 pound of marijuana and spoons used to ingest cocaine. All of it found in plain sight inside Edward Wolcott's car.
It's kind of disturbing.
But what's more disturbing to some of the suspect's neighbors, how he was busted in the first place. At 4:30 in the morning, deputies say Wolcott was threatening to rob this veterinarian of ketamine, a drug used as an anesthetic for animals and a pain reliever in humans.
But just to the fact that there's a guy on your block that has access to all this, and then going in to rob, you don't even know what else he can do.
The sheriff's office says the street value of these magic mushrooms is worth about $10,000.
The suspect paid bond to get out of jail the same day he was arrested. He's expected back in court on June 7th. Reporting in Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC2.